God, I can't believe I'm doing this. Why am I doing this? Welcome to Old Bird Gaming. My name is Two, and I am the Old Bird, and I am here today to fill my pants with shit for your entertainment. What even the fuck is my life right now? I don't know. But if you guys didn't know, Resident Evil 7 just released today. So I wanted to get this up. Well, first of all, I wanted to play it. And second of all, I wanted to get it up there quickly for you guys because I figure you guys might want to watch it. I know that probably YouTube is turning into the Resident Evil channel today. And yeah, I'm going to join them because I want to see what's going on with this game. I think it's going to be amazeballs, probably, and there will be mounds of shit in my pants. So we're going to start a new game and see what we got going here. We'll go with normal. I'm definitely going to do easy, but I'm not going to go crazy. So normal. Normal. What do we got here?
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello.
Is this?
And I love you. Oh, good news.
No, it's game. I thought for a minute it was filmed.
Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
Aww.
I miss you.
I miss you too, babe.
Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan.
My nipples flare with desire when I see you. What have we got going on?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Nice opening. Very nice. Very cinematic. It's almost like a movie. I hear phone.
Hello?
Hey, it's,
whoa.
It's
Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good.
Oh my God, that looks good.
She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
Is that even game?
I don't know. Look.
Or is it
I don't know
filmed?
How, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank.
No, it was
she wants game. Me to come and get her.
Where is she?
That's game.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
Wow.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
That looks amazeballs. Oh, man. Look at... This has got to be... one of the best looking, most realistic looking games I've ever seen. Just on, you know, within the first 2 minutes of it. Wow! This looks really, really good! I mean, I know I was saying that about Titanfall, and Titanfall does look really good. Jesus, though, this looks realistic as fuck! Which is probably not good. Because it's gonna immerse me more into it. And make me feel like a shitball when I get scared. Oh, a map. Okay, that's cool. We got a map. Files? No files. We don't have files. Okay. Alright. Let's go up to the spooky old house. There's another direction over there. Spooky house. Well, it's locked. Okay, you know, at least we tried, right? All right, so we're gonna go back to the car and get out of here. Thank you for hanging out with me and see you in the next emanation. No, you know we're not gonna do that. You know we're not gonna do that. We gotta go this way. There's a van. And some tripods. and some equipment. And, okay. Man, your van all bust up, dude. This thing looks like it's been here for years. Sewer gators. Join us. Anytime somebody says, join us, don't do it. Because they're a cult, and they'll probably get you involved in some Satanism, and then eat little bits of your liver while you're watching them do it. So don't do that. Ever. Accept her gift. I don't wanna. It was socks. And I wanted an iPhone. She's wanted to give me some stinky socks, so no. I'm not gonna accept her gift. Well, hello there, Mr. Person Man. Can you please give me directions to the nearest sushi bar? I would like some sushi, and I don't like it out here. This is humid, and there are bugs. And there are also empty vans because people are missing. And there's creepy houses, and I shouldn't be here. And I don't want to be here. Hello, birds. Can you give me the directions to the nearest sushi bar, birds? Can I... Oh, right, I remember playing from the demo. There's no jumping. If you hit the jump button, you just go... It's like vampire shit. Meat! That is a... I would guess a meat sculpture? Love the artisticness, yes. It definitely, sends a message of, you know, peaceful contemplation, and yes, I believe the artist is, yes, quite proficient. That is very nice. So, yeah, I'm just gonna duck under your meat sculpture there. So, we definitely got some artists out here. I'm an artist! What's your medium? Meat! I would love it if I was an artist and my medium was meat. Do you work in oils or acrylics? No, I work in meat. Oh. I think we're going to go in there, aren't we? Okay. Now, from what I remember, I played the demo. And let me explain a little bit. I've never played a Resident Evil game in my life. I know! Terrible gamer! What kind of crazy gamer would have never played Resident Evil? I watched my brother play it a little bit. It looked frustrating to me. I never got into it. So this is the first, outside of the demo, this is the first Resident Evil game that I'm actually playing in my life. But from what I saw from the demo, you have to search everywhere. Oh, driver's license. My girlfriend was from Texas. Oh, I have an inventory. Email from me. This is an email? To Ethan Winters. Oh, it's my wife. Dolby, Louisiana, Barker Farm, come get me. That was the email? Okay. Is this the Barker Farm? Is this the Barker House? Is this the Barker Chimney? Are those the Barker Vines? God, everything looks so good. Even when you get up close to it, I mean, look at the wood grain. You can plant your face right into it. It's so good. All right. Stall for an animal, maybe? I would like to swing, please. Can I swing? Whoa, that's... Okay, it's getting a little out of control there. Getting a little out of control. I'm gonna bet you that this is the last light I'm gonna see in this game. What do you bet? Yep, I'll bet you so. Okay.
Shit.
Okay. Here we go. I know this. I know this from the demo. This is the demo level. Okay, so, and I know the videotape's in there. And I know that, okay. So, starting off, this may be, maybe the demo, yes, grab that big old bug gonna crawl over my arm. There you go,
fuck.
And get off.
Fuck!
Okay. There is, that didn't used to be in here, that's different. Okay. And that's still locked. Right. Okay, so that was locked last time. Do we have Crow? Do we have Dead Bird? We have Dead Bird in here. And we'll probably have a pile of gross in here. Okay, yeah, I remember this. Still don't like it. Oh, that wasn't there. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Gee, I wonder where they went. They went right here. You know they did. You know they got lost in here or boogined. Some boogin' came out of somewhere and got him. There's nothing in there. Yep, same attic. Okay. We have... Oh! No dolls hanging on the ceiling in here this time. And no moss on the wall. So... Will this open? I remember this room very well, yes. Ooh, what's this? Pictures, these weren't here. What is that a picture of? I can't tell. Okay. That appears to be a girl. I can't make it out. Oh, I should have looked on the back. Hang on. Anything? No. Okay, we know that there's no fuse. This is gonna fall down when we try to play it. Boom. We know that. Oh, what's this? Another picture of a jail cell. This is starting to get sexual already. I like it, but it's not getting me any closer to my sushi. Where is my sushi? Looks like the owner's. Okay, so should I go and get the videotape first? Because, well, I can't. Can I? Because... No, I'm not gonna shut the door. Because the place where you get the cutters to actually open this cabinet over here, in the demo anyway, they were back here. Sticking in some cow parts, and there was a baby doll that fell down out of there. And then he went over here and opened this up. But they're not there now. So I can't get the videotape, at least not that way, yet. Okay. So far, okay, it's not too scary so far, but it's just because I played the demo and I know what to expect at this point. So, I do know, is it still there? Yep. Still there. Boog it. So, and there it is. So we're gonna go in here, and there's gonna be a few. There's not a few. There's no fuse right here. It used to be there. There's no key. Oh, I can go down there. In the demo, that ladder was not there. I can go. Oh, I bet you that's where I'm gonna have to go. No, I don't wanna. Shut up. Okay, things are getting unfamiliar enough that it's... I opened that. Did I close it? I can't remember. Fuck, I'm losing my mind already. Okay, so I'm gonna go up here. Oh, the mannequins are not there. What is... Oh, goodness. They've changed everything around since the demo. What's this? Save slots. Okay. New save data. Yes. And it's on a... I love that. It's on an old tape recorder. My father brought one of those home, look just like that, in, I think, 1976. And we played with the thing for days. That thing was a toy. We loved it. It was such an amazing thing to be able to record your own voice and have it played back to you at that time. Because it just wasn't a thing. And so we'd actually, I'm being old bird. I know I'm being old bird. So it became a novelty. It was such a fascinating thing. And we'd sit down and we'd spend hours writing out scripts and then reading them and trying to act, you know, voice act for the tape and then play it back. And we'd save them and we'd make stories and entire, you know, series of radio play type things. And it was so much fun and amazing just to be able to record your own voice. And now here I am, and I'm doing videos every day, and... Wait, there... Oh, no. The videotape. Okay, let's play the videotape. I think I know what's on it, but they may have changed the videotape, too. I don't know. Either way, for those of you who didn't watch the demo, even if it is the same thing, we're gonna do it. I think it may be the same thing. Boo?
Boo.
Boo. It's the same. Okay,
can
yeah.
You find this guy? Give me a
this is the same one that's in the demo.
I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
I don't do ADR. Can I? What happened to that?
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
This guy is such a douche hole.
Good plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first.
Pardon me.
Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Yeah. This guy is a douchehole. I've met people like him in entertainment. Just like that. They've let the attention go to their heads and they're just... I don't do ADR. Really? You don't do your job?
All right, let's go.
You don't do part of your job because you don't wanna... You don't wanna put on a smile when it's not convenient for you? Huh? PewDiePie? You don't wanna... Oh, man, you don't wanna do your job?
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
I think it is.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Weekend sub, asshole. It's not an anchor.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
I noticed something. I'll make an observation here in a little bit. I don't want to talk too much over the scene.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Now you...
Ah, shit!
They can't walk this way.
My good shoes.
You're going over there. And you disappear,
oh,
don't you?
Shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Oh, Andre. Andre.
Andre.
We need your Andreas opinion, please.
Did you see where Andre went?
Yeah, I did. I know where he went.
Where is he?
He's not having a good time right now.
Fucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers,
no, it's not.
They come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Yeah. So, this is the same one as last time. I'm not going to spoil it for anybody who doesn't know what's going on. We'll just go...
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
I heard it. I definitely heard it. It was all up in
Andre?
My ear holes. I heard it with my ear balls.
Andre, where are you, man?
Andre is in heaven. I think I may have spoiled it. But it's really the way he got to heaven that's the point. Unless, again...
What the hell?
Unless they've changed it. They may have.
You gotta
and there we are.
Me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
You know, I wonder what makes you think Andre went in here. Because Andre went over here and he would have had to have found that lever, pulled it, and then closed the door behind him for him to be in here. Strangely, though, he is in here. Yep. I know, I gotta go down. Yep, sure.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Yep. Okay. Here's your hero shot.
What do you see? What is it?
Not you coming down the ladder. That's not what I see. I see Blair Witch. No, wait. Yeah, you're really dead. You're really, really, really dead. That's an extra dead. That guy is extra, extra dead. Okay. So, that we've established. We've got that.
Jesus.
And now, unfortunately for me, the only place left to go is down that ladder. And I will then be in unfamiliar territory. I have no idea what's down here. Oh, good God, help me. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Well, I don't think I'm going back up there.
Damn it.
So I'm stuck down here now. Okay. I have no idea what's going on at this point. This is all new. And this... Look at that. This is where dude got... Oh, that got stuck through the back of his head. Okay. Here we go. I have no idea. Oh... Oh, I don't like it already. This is a really fucked up basement. How is this shit not rotted yet? You know, you're gonna have a really, really big bill to fix this. I mean, a rotted floorboards and you know, floor jousts like this, that's expensive shit. You're gonna have to have this all replaced. You're gonna have to have this shit pumped out. Oh, wow, look at the drops of water. God, it looks good. That is not drops of water. What in the fuck? I'm moving the fuck on. Okay. We don't need any. Oh! You're really dead! Oh, God. Look at the maggots crawling around on it. Oh, man. Oh. Is there a point where video games get too fucking realistic, please? Okay. Anything I need from her? No. Oh. Pictures of lots of missing people. Gee, I wonder where they wound up. I think probably here. Okay. What do we got? Jail cells. What is... Whoa! The fuck was that? Are you just making noises to fuck with me? Are you falling around? Hey! Be quiet up there! Shut up! Trying to play a game down here. Mommy, daddy, kids, something with... Daddy, sorry. Whoa. Is there anything I can get in? No? Okay. That doesn't seem to be anything that I can have. Oh boy. Yeah. Is that her? That's no. Okay, I need an item for this. No, that's not her. You're gonna go in there, you're gonna turn her around, and it's gonna be like Psycho. It's gonna be she's a skeleton. Or she's gonna be, it's gonna be scary demon something. You know that's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to do it. See, Ben dead and turned. What exactly is turned? Do I want to know what turned it? Well, there they are! They moved them! Okay, so I have bolt cutters now. Ooh. Okay. What up? All the damn noises. There's no way, by the way, that all of the sounds, because I've got, you know, surround sound in here, are going to come through over YouTube. There are little sounds here and there. The environment is... It's a lot more detailed than it sounds to you right now. I guarantee you. Alright. So let's go in here and see the scary dead skeleton woman or whatever it's gonna be. Because I know that's what it's gonna be. And in... Yeah, you're gonna... Yep.
Hey, oh, thank God I found you. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
No! Surprisingly no!
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's
coming? We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Oh, are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone for 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I don't... I don't think I like Daddy already.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Okay. Is there anything that I... Oh, look, see, they're just helping people. They're just operating on people and curing their cancer and taking out their adenoids. That's all they're doing is just removing tonsils and... Yeah, see, there's a few of them right there.
That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
No, you're not actually saying anything that you know. All you're saying is, let's get out of here. Which, I wish you'd stop asking questions and just get out of here.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Okay. The family. I am getting the distinct impression that the family are people I do not want to meet. Will you go through? Go through. Thank you. Getting a little bit of an Outlast vibe here with the sliding between the shelf there. Ooh. Oh, there. I don't.
It's there.
I don't like going around corners. I don't like going around corners.
This is it.
Ew.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone.
Well, calm down. Calm it down, okay?
Family. Now that you're here.
Oh no.
There's another door here.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, she's one of them. She's one of them. Oh no, she's one of them. E001. Oh my god, she's one of them. I don't baby doll, baby.
No, leave me alone.
Oh dear.
Mia.
Well, she was right. There was a door here. Look at that. They just boarded it up. Isn't that a strange way to close off a room? Is to just board up a door and then break it open whenever you want to get back in. I should do that with my house. I think I will. But I'll tell you what, guys, I'm running a little bit long on time. I'm really fascinated with this game. I want to keep playing it, even though I'm pretty creeped out right now. But I don't want to make this episode too long. So before I do anything else, I'm going to end this here. And guys, thank you for hanging out with me today. This series will continue. And I will see you all in the next emanation. Until then!